In this example, we are required to find the moment of inertia of a cylinder of mass m, radius r and length l about an axis passing through its center and perpendicular to its axis. Now, in this equation, as the cylinder is rotating about the axis y, y dash, for calculation of moment of inertia as being a rigid body, we need to take up an element. So, in this equation, along the axis of the cylinder, we consider an elemental disc at a distance x from the axis of rotation and say we consider the width of this disc element is dx. As the total mass of cylinder is m, which is distributed uniformly across the whole length l, we can simply write the mass of elemental disc is this dm, we can write as m by l dx, because whole mass is distributed in the length l, and for the length dx of this length, the mass will be m by l dx. Now, we find out the moment of inertia of disc about axis of rotation y, y dash. In this situation, for calculation of moment of inertia of disc about this axis, we'll use parallel axis theorem, in which first we consider an axis parallel to y, y dash and passing through the center of the disc. And this axis, if moment of inertia is IC, then about this axis, moment of inertia of the same disc can be written as IC plus MX square. So, in this situation, this moment of inertia DI can be written as DIC. This we must consider as DIC for the element, plus DMX square. Now, DIC is the moment of inertia of the disc about this diametrical axis of rotation. And we know for a given disc, moment of inertia about diametrical axis is given by 1 by 4 mr square. So, this will be 1 by 4 dmr square plus dmx square. So, in this equation, total moment of inertia of cylinder can be given as integration of this di within limits of x from minus l by 2 to plus l by 2. This can be written as 1 by 4 integration of dm r square, this m by l r square dx from minus l by 2 to plus l by 2 plus m by l x square dx integration from minus l by 2 to plus l by 2. On integrating here, we can see the moment of inertia we are getting is 1 by 4 mr square by l. If we integrate dx, the integration will be only x. And we apply limits from minus l by 2 to plus l by 2 plus, here it is m by l, integration of x square will be x cube by 3, where again we put limits minus l by 2 to plus l by 2. And on substituting limit C, we'll be getting this as L by 2 minus of minus L by 2 is L. So, this L gets cancelled out and we are getting 1 by 4 mr square plus, here if we substitute the limit L by 2, this will be L cube by 8 multiplied by 3, it will be L cube by 24 plus L cube by 24, it is L cube by 12. So, when L gets cancelled out, this will be 1 by 12 ml square. So, this is the moment of inertia of this cylinder about the axis which is passing through its center and perpendicular to the axis of cylinder. That will be the answer to the problem. You can also keep the result on your tips, that is 1 by 4 mr square plus 1 by 12 ml square, as a standard result for this situation of a cylinder.